It's like a very, very different kind of video. Basically, we're doing like, what if a freaking, I don't even know what I'm saying, but so basically the video is, what if IRL basketball, the roster of IRL basketball season 3 played IRL basketball season 2. Now, what I'm gonna do is, I put like our teams, I put the season 2 roster on Lakers, and I put season, well actually let me actually review the rosters first so that you guys know who's on it. So user, I also just made a season 3 one. So it might seem weird because like all the names are like duplicated, so like my name would be like Davion, cause like we don't want to expose our last name. So here's the season 2 roster. It's me, MVP of season 2, Jose. These are gonna look nothing like us, but, and then we have David. You guys know who David is. He came back season 3, had the most like, arguably most, the greatest moment ever. Stefan, he didn't really play much of season 2, but we only had 9 players and we had to include some people. And Andrew, of course, former basketball boy, you guys know that he moved. So wait, let me go over, I'm an 85 overall, Jose's 84, David's 83, Stefan's 83 also, Andrew's 82, and then we have Joseph, the rookie of the year, 81 overall, and then we have Ja'Cory, 80 overall, and we have Arsenius, that looks like nothing like him, but that's funny, and we have DeAndre, 77, and we have Andrew, you guys remember him with the glasses, I couldn't put like no goggles or anything, so that's why I didn't. So yeah, this is the season 2 team, and let's go, I put them on the season 3 team on the Bucks, I don't know why, but, so, we have Devin, 86 overall, Joseph, he's a 84, Jacob is also an 84, Mark, 82, Aiden is an 81, I know, don't, like, if any of my friends are watching this video, don't come at me in the comments, all like, oh, like, those look nothing like us, like, what do you expect, this is freaking 2K, and we have Sumo, Sumo's real name is Justin, if you didn't know that, 79 overall, then we have Hector, looks nothing like him, but, 79 overall, and then we have Ahmed, who's also a 79 overall, who looks nothing like him also, and then we have Raphael, 78, and we have Nathan, as also a 78, so yeah, these heights are nothing like us, but I basically just, like, did, like, how tall we are in real life, but, like, I just did, like, a foot taller, so Devin's actually, like, 6 foot in real life, but I put him at 6'10", and then Mark's like also 6 foot, I put him 7 foot for some reason. So yeah, those are the teams. Basically we're gonna go into like season mode, and we're gonna simulate it 4 times so that we could see who's better. It's basically gonna be like best of, I don't even know, but best of 4, I guess. Alright, so we're actually, I guess I didn't put the roster in, so I'm gonna actually do it this time. I was wondering why we were losing so much. Why is it 14, I mean, why is it 82 games? I'm gonna save these again. If you have an Xbox and you want to play as us, then that's the thing, if you want to. So that was just a bruh moment, so I'm just gonna, and I kind of rigged it so that we could like meet up in the finals, so at least you know why. And Russell Westbrook, we honestly don't care about these. The Raptors, okay. So now we're in the playoffs. We were number 2 seed. So let's just simulate the playoffs till we get to the finals. I hope. All right, they beat the, what's it called? All right, hold up. All right, so we're gonna meet the Minnesota Timberwolves. Wow, they beat the Denver Nuggets. All right, so we're gonna do simcast right here. Simulate. Oh my God, they're coming out to a lead. Come on. Second quarter, we took the lead. Okay, it's tied. Actually, I might only do this 3 times, because... And... Oh, we win by 2 points. We got so close. Alright, so... This is game 2. Oh, and we're getting blown out. Oh, and we came back. Oh, we took the lead. Oh, come on. Pull through. These games are so close. Oh, and we win. We win by 2 points again. All right, so now we're at their home. Honestly, I really don't know what would happen in real life if we actually, like, played. Oh, shoot. And we lost game 3. Great. And they just gain a big old lead. And just like that, it's 2-2. Oh my gosh. Oh, and we just blow them out. Whoa. And I'm gonna just sim 26-50. So we could close out the series here, but they're at home. And last time they were at home, they whooped us. And look at the score. We're down by 6. We're coming back. Hold up for this one. Hold up. Let me continue simulation. Okay, let me jump in the game so that I can see how this all plays out. We're up by 1. Alright, Ja'Cory with the ball. Yeah, you better not be. Andrew. Oh my gosh. Who's that, Stephon? To David. Oh, to me! Oh, it's a foul by Sumo. Come on, make the free throws, me. You can do it. And we got it. And come on, make it. Let's go. Alright, they call timeout. This is clutch. Clutch free throws. Clutch mode activated. Cause the name's Key Splash. Here we go. What's about to happen? 5 points? Are you kidding me? That's all I scored? 5 points? I'm 1-for-9? And I'm the Jordan player of the game. How does that even work? Alright, Nathan. Nathan? Oh, the steal by David! He was about to go up. Oh, and we're... What the heck? Okay, I did not do that to make that his free throw release. I need to change that.
What is that?
David, if you're watching this, I'm sorry. I didn't do that. They only have 6 seconds to come up with something. Oh. 5-second violation? Oh, no. Aiden takes a 3. Misses, and we win. It's over. Yeah, we don't need to hear that. Yeah, we won, whatever. Okay, so we take round 1, season 2. It was 4-2, I'm pretty sure. All right, here we go. We're just gonna sim this again. And if we don't make the finals, I don't know what I'm gonna do from there. We're playing the Thunder. Oh, but we're just sweeping. Oh my gosh. They beat the Magic. Of course it's the Magic. Oh, we play the Warriors and we win. They went 13-1. Whoa, and we just like that, we're in the finals again. Okay, so here we go. I'm scared. I feel like we're gonna lose 8-2. And sim a little bit. Alright, 45. Here we go. Oh, and we're just kinda winning. Oh, and we win by 2 points. Simulate next game. Alright. Sim a little bit. Up by 3 then. Come on, we can't blow this. 24. Nobody's scoring, and we probably lose this game with 6. Hector pours in 8 points. Oh my gosh. Simulate. Probably because they were at home. Alright. Whoa. We were just up. How did we lose? We lost by 3. And Sim. Okay, we're gonna win this one. 1 by 20. Oh my gosh, look at the score. Bro, we're neck and neck. Come on. No, we lose by 1 point. It's 3-2. Oh my gosh. There's no way they win this. Alright, come on. Come on, we need to win this. No! Alright, we're up by 7. Oh, are we gonna pull this one? Oh, we did it. Okay, now this one is for the win. They're at home court, so they might win. Oh my gosh, look at the score. Oh, we get a little bit of a lead. Come on. Come on, we got this. Oh, we can end the video here. Come on. Please. Please. Come on. I think it's over. Alright, I'm gonna just jump in just to see what happens. Alright, Ja'Cory. I don't know what he's doing. Oh, and he just goes for the layup but misses. Goes up. Oh. And that's a bucket. And there we go. Joseph with 11 points. Oh, he's just playing that hardcore defense. Nathan shoots it. No good. Joseph is basically over. Oh, turnover. Hector to Jacob for 3. Oh no, who shot that? Who shot that? Was that Jacob? Alright, so we basically just won again. He just threw the ball. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you want another one, probably like season 1 or something, then I guess I'll do it, even though season 1 team is gonna lose like terribly. So yeah, that just proved who would win season 2. And see, they had a way better team. I don't know how they didn't win. So if you like videos like this, then I don't know what to say right now. I'm not really excited or anything. But yeah, we won. I'm pretty sure that's how best of 3 works. You have to win 2 times. So yeah. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button and peace.